Music and audio with Stop Motion Studio for HUE. Recording audio with your microphone. To record voiceovers or sound effects directly into your animation project, select a frame in your timeline where you want the audio to begin. Click on the microphone icon to the far left of the screen. From the pop-up window, click on the record button to start capturing audio. Once you've recorded your audio clip, click the play button to review your recording. If you're happy with your recording, click Done to close the pop-up window. Adding a sound clip from the audio library. If you don't want to record your own audio, Stop Motion Studio also has a fantastic library of sound effects and theme music that you can use in your movies. To access the audio library, select a frame in your timeline that does not have an audio track. Click on the plus symbol and select the audio option. From the pop-up box, select sound effects or theme music. Scroll through the list to find the perfect sound effect or music clip for your project. You can preview each audio clip by clicking on the small play buttons. Select an audio clip you would like to use and select Insert to add it to your project. If the audio clip is too long or too loud, you can make adjustments to the volume and clip length. To do this, right-click on the audio frame and click the audio option in the edit menu. Use the volume and trim sliders to edit your sound clip. When you're happy with your edits, click Done and close the pop-up box. Importing sounds from your computer. Select a frame in your timeline. Click on the plus symbol and select the audio option. Click the import button. This will open a browser window where you can search for audio clips you already have on your computer. Select the file and click open to add the audio clip into your project. Click on the play button to hear the unedited version of your imported sound. To edit the sound clip, right-click on the audio frame in your timeline and click the audio option in the edit menu. Use the sliders to edit the volume and duration of your sound clip. Click on the play button to preview the edited clip and adjust the sliders until you are happy with the result. When you are satisfied with your edits, click Done to close the pop-up box. Follow HUE Cameras for more stop-motion animation quick tips and let us know what tutorial you want next.